No name, no other alias. Clothing is custom. Nothing in his pockets but knives and lint.